Did you know that in the movie Ip Man, Donnie broke Mike Tyson's left finger during the episode where Ip Man was blocking Frank's punches? This became known after the filming. Due to pain, Tyson completed the scene to the end, and only after some time, doctors diagnosed a fracture of the boxer's index finger. At first, it was reported that Tyson injured his finger with glass in the office, but in fact, the windows were fake in the shot, and Tyson's hand was not injured in that episode.